Back out for Zach Jones. Puck knocked off his stick. Comes to Libor Hajek. Now Jones with it. Find Morgan Barron. He scores his first in the NHL.
Yes, the Cornell men with his first NHL goal, Morgan Barron. You see, going to get this pass down low. Just put it on goal. Jensen can't get there to block the shot. And Vanecek hasn't been really holy the whole game. And in this instance, it just cheats off that short side post enough so that Morgan Barron can take that Zach Jones pass and put it to the back of the net.